In Active Presenter, you usually add transition effects to video clips by using slide transitions. However, there will be a blank space appearing behind the next video like this. These two videos are on two different slides. If they both are on one slide, can we add a transition effect between these two videos? The answer is yes, and I will show you how. First, the two videos must be on two separate lines in the timeline pane. The first one is under the other. If they are on one line, right-click one of them and choose Move Up or Move Down into a new line. Next, you insert more time to the end of the first video by dragging this line. Then, insert time to the beginning of the second video. This inserted time must be as long as the time added to the first video. Lastly, we add an entrance effect to the second video and adjust its duration. Let's see the preview. The previous video still appears when the next video is showing up. That's it.